you ever ask John Davis why you want to come out here?
Daddy!
He goes down the corner and every Saturday he won't come here.
I have to go pee.
Can you get
gotta
through?
Go. You gotta go.
Can you get
gotta
through
go.
Okay?
Get through here. Yeah, why not? Nobody.
Can you take your headphones off for a minute?
Yeah, here, give me your headphones.
We'll be all right.
No, there's no racing going on.
He turns to me after the races.
He says, "Sweet and happy win."
I said, "Yep." He goes.
I figured he would. Doing good in that car.
All right, man, if you're cheering for him while he was racing and winning, make sure you show him your love and let him feel that he's climbing out.
Happy. Happy's happy.
Obviously, I have no idea how close anybody was, but Sauerman was fast, and I thought I was giving him room, but might not have, but so I want to apologize for that if I didn't give him enough room. But anyway, car was rocking, can't thank my big crew and everything. Jeff, that worked awesome. Thank you.
Alright, who do you want to thank here? I know you got somebody you want to thank besides Jim.
Yeah, thank my wife
for putting up with you. Is it off the river ruckus tonight after this?
No, we decided to save our money and not go to the river ruckus and not feel like shit tomorrow.
Alright, give it.